ionizing radiation tears the cellular structure apart. Skin blisters, turns red and black. This is followed by a latency pyramid. Effects subside. The patient appears to be recovering. Healthy even, but they aren't. This usually only lasts for a day or two. You know, cellular damage begins to manifest. Bone marrow dies. The organs and soft tissue begin to decompose. The arteries and veins spill open like sieves, to the point where you can't even administer morphine for the pain, which is unimaginable. And then 3 days to 3 weeks, you're dead.
The world belongs to us now. Mankind is doomed.
We'll be right back. Whose idea was it that you come here?
My psychiatrist.
Did he tell you why?
No, the psychiatrist did not.
Have you any idea why?
Yes.
And what is that?
I am not completely like other people. Something which few people try to do. And this influences my thinking and consequently my actions.
What is it you're trying to do with your life?